These tiny and adorable little balls of fur are called pika. Despite looking like rodents, they are actually related to hares and rabbits, also known as logomorphs. There are 29 species of pika, and all are cute in their own fuzzy way.